What's up, beautiful people? Y'all probably wondering, what the devil is his lips looking like this for? So my lips are like this so that I can show everybody some of the regimens that we had to go through back in the day. I don't know if y'all saw Tawana's YouTube, but she has something called the Lip Saver. I thought that thing was magnificent. I'm going to recommend y'all go check out her video because her Lip Saver was awesome. Now, back in the day, I used to be the extra stunt lips for LL Cool J in his videos. So I had to keep my lips looking good. But with the weather and everything in the Bronx, I mean, this is how I used to look. So her situation was way better than mine. So back in the day, I'm going to show you what we had to do. So if you look at her thing, it's going to be really great. So the first thing we had to do was we had to take some kind of an antiseptic thing just to get the crusties off, you know. And so what we do is we would get some, you know, we get something that looks like this. You know, and then you just got to go around like this, see? Now this is extra medicated, y'all. Extra medicated. Let's do a little bit more. You see? Now it's looking good, but it's really not good. That's the first stage. Then you had to go through a whole regimen of washing it. Now I'm not going to go through that, so all I'm going to do is just rinse it. So we got it rinsed now. Now you had to be very delicate with drying it. You really can't do it too hard. Notice this, how I just go around the lips. You see how I'm not really trying to put too much pressure on them. You want to leave some moisture there and just get around this area right here, because this is where the seal is going to go when you apply the very next portion. So we had this special regimen. We had this special, what is this stuff called? I don't know, it was some goop we made up back in the day. It comes in a bottle that looks like this. And what we would do is, you had to do this at night. What you would do is you would have to apply a healthy amount of it. And see, you wanna get that seal. Okay, ladies? And see how you wanna get that seal? This is like clay. It's a little messy, but once you get, you know, once you get it, I'm rushing, but once you get it right, you see, and I'm talking so I can't really seal it, but once you get it right, this is how it's supposed to look, close to that. Now, after that, I don't have my other materials that go with it. But what I would do is I would get something, I would wrap it around right here, because you want your jaw to pull up this way. Okay, ladies? You don't want your mouth to open too much, because it has to be closed like this. And then it sticks together and forms a seal. So when you leave this overnight and you wake up in the morning, you got LL Cool J lips. Easy as pie. Now, this is what we used to have to do. So if you go to Tawana's website, you're going to be able to see she has a different method. It's a lot cleaner. I used to mess up a lot of pillows like this. But I made some coins in the LL Cool J videos, ladies. So tell your husbands, before you kiss him, make sure he gets his lips right.